So today we're having our first member day, and it happens to be February because we're doing a winter driving day at Monticello Motor Club. So our track director, Chris Duplessy, spent the last few nights grooming the track into a perfect ice course. So our members and guests are getting to enjoy the South Circuit on ice. So this is an annual tradition. It's a celebration as our first member day that we don't dock it as a used member day, and there's no fee for members to bring guests. We have every type of driving ability out there today. We have our staff instructors here helping drivers learn on the snow and ice. And in terms of cars, any street car, any race car, as long as it has good all season or snow tires, even rear wheel drive could be fun. It's another annual tradition that we take one of our spec Miatas, we raise the ride height, we put a welded diff in it and snow tires on it. It's one of our most fun cars to drive on a day like today. And there's no fee. If the car is available, you could get in and drive and have fun. I'm so thankful for all the staff at Monticello Motor Club. They care so much about the members and the guests, and they've put a lot of work into this day, and it really shows. It's so much fun.